my channel, and today here I am with one more microwave recipe. And we all have tasted food in Barbeque Nation, right? And one of the famous food over there is the barbecue pineapple. Yes, you heard that right. Today we are going to make that pineapple. Using grill mode, you can prepare that pineapple, grill pineapple at home, whichever model of microwave you have. So let's get started. So the ingredients I'm going to use to marinate the pineapple, I have taken this black pepper powder, and this is chaat masala powder, this is red chili powder, lemon juice, salt, and I'm going to add a little bit of honey into this to give it a tangy flavor, sweet and lime flavor. And I've cut the pineapple into triangle shapes. You can use round shape, you can use cubes, whichever way you want to cut the pineapple into. So after cleaning it, I'm going to marinate it. So now I've taken this mixing bowl. I'm going to add all the pineapples here. Now I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of after lemon. I'm going to use around 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper. Ingredients you can take as your preference. So it's not necessary you have to take the same as I am using. Now I'm using chaat masala powder and then little bit of red chili powder. So all these can vary based upon your individual preferences. And then I'm going to add a bit of salt. And now I've used lemon, so I'm going to give it a tangy flavor. And for that, a little bit of honey. You can use sugar as well. A little bit, because already pineapple is sweet, so not much. And now I'm going to mix this evenly. So now after marinating the pineapple, I'm going to place it on the metal rack, and I'm going to use this wooden skewers, and make sure to soak the skewers in water at least for 10 to 15 minutes. Otherwise it may get burned inside the microwave. So now one by one, I'm going to pierce through this. So now I'm going to put this rack inside the microwave, and then I'm going to select the grill option, this grill or micro plus grill. If you press 1, it takes completely grill mode, and then I'm going to set the time for 15 minutes and then stop. So now I'm going to take this out. And just brush some oil. Be careful, it's hot, otherwise it may become too dry. So that is why in between I've taken it out, and I'm just brushing some oil, and then again I'm going to put it back. And then continue. So our grilled pineapples is ready now, and I'm going to plate this. So guys, our grilled pineapple in microwave is ready. So let me taste it and tell you how it turned out to be. It's just like the way we get in Barbeque Nation. So I hope you can also from now on enjoy Barbeque Nation like grilled prawns at home easily using your microwave. So try this recipe and let me know how it turned out. And if you like this video, then please click the like button and share and subscribe to my channel Hubby and Me. And do follow me on Facebook and Instagram. ID will be on the screen. Until my next video, keep cooking and keep enjoying. Ta-da.